Imagine this. You've spent hours crafting the perfect AI image prompt. You've refined every word, adjusted every detail, and finally, you're ready to hit generate. The anticipation builds. You wait a few seconds, and then, bam, you're hit with that dreaded notification. Your image violates our guidelines. Frustrating, right? I know the feeling all too well. You're not even trying to generate anything extreme, just a bold, creative concept. But no matter how much you tweak it, the AI keeps rejecting your request. And the worst part? You're paying for this service. I've tested multiple AI image generators, and they all come with this built-in censorship. Even the ones that claim to offer freedom still have invisible walls, stopping you from fully unleashing your creativity. So, why does this happen? And more importantly, is there a way around it? Of course there is. And in today's video, I'm gonna tell you all about this absolutely awesome tool. And the best part is, you can generate images using Flux Pro Ultra. I use Flux all the time for my content creation, and it is just outstanding. I personally prefer Flux over Midjourney because of how well it generates images. But here's the problem. There are very few platforms where you can generate images using Flux, and they are way too expensive. On top of that, all of them are censored, meaning you can't generate any image you want freely. Now, you can run Flux locally on your computer if you want, but you'd need a highly powerful system. To run Flux smoothly, you need at least 24 gigs of VRAM, which not everyone has. But no need to worry, because today, I'm going to show you how you can use this tool to run Flux without the need for any expensive GPUs, because it's totally cloud-based. And here's the best part. You can generate any kind of image you want. It's completely uncensored. I also use this tool to create the thumbnails for my videos. I will try to keep this video as detailed as possible, so make sure you pay very good attention. Now, without any more delays, let's get started. The tool we will be using today is called Abacus AI. I use this tool for many useful purposes, and it is just awesome. To get started, simply click on the link in the description and sign up using your email ID. After that, you will see an interface like this. Now, this interface looks like a chatbot, but you can do everything with this. If you click here, you will see all the different LLMs it has. As you can see, it has all the latest and greatest LLMs at your service. You can choose the one you like. I will go with ChatGPT. Now let's ask it to create a video script. So I'm going to give it this prompt and then hit generate. And here it is. As you can see, it has created a very engaging video script. And this is not the free version of ChatGPT. It's the most advanced model, so you can always expect the results to be outstanding. Now, to generate images, you need to simply click on this image option. Next, if you click here, you can see all the image models it has, from Flux to Google Imagen, and it also has the ChatGPT image model, which has literally taken the internet by storm. First, let's try the Flux Ultra option. Now, in the prompt section, I will give it a very simple prompt like this, and then I will keep this turned on, as this will enhance my prompt for better results. Next, if you turn on this option, then Flux will generate images that look less processed and more real. And if you turn this off, then it will generate a little bit more processed image. First, let's try with this option turned off. Next, you can choose the aspect ratio from here and hit generate. And here is the output. Just look at this, folks. This image is looking absolutely stunning. It does not look like a typical, overly processed AI image like we see on other image generators. This looks so natural and real, even with the realism setting set to false. This is just too good. Now, let's try the same prompt, but this time I will turn the realism option on and click on generate. And here is the output. It looks more real than the previous image. Just look at her hair, eyes, lips, even the skin texture. They look very real. It honestly looks like a picture taken from a very good camera. If you show this image to someone, I am sure you won't be able to tell whether it's AI or not. It's that good. And this is why Flux is my favorite image generator at this moment. And now, the moment you all have been waiting for. Let's generate some spicy images and see how good they are. So in the prompt section, I will paste this prompt generated using ChatGPT. Now, if you don't know how to create a prompt like this, then let me show you. First, choose your preferred LLM from here. I will choose ChatGPT. Next, write a rough prompt like this, and at the end add, refine this prompt, then hit generate, and here's your prompt. It's that easy. Next, I will keep these two settings off and hit generate. And here is the output. Just look at this. It literally had no problem generating a bold image like this. And as you can see, the image looks absolutely phenomenal. And yes, I also use this tool to generate my thumbnails. Let's try one more. This time I will paste this prompt, then I will turn this off and turn on the raw version and then hit generate. And here it is. This image looks absolutely stunning and it looks too real. Now believe me, guys, other AI image generators won't even let you generate bold images like this even when you purchase their subscription. Let me show you. So I will open the Flux Ultra image generator on Replicate, then paste the same prompt and hit generate. And here is the warning that it cannot generate the image. And Replicate is paid, by the way. So even when it's using Flux Ultra, they have tweaked the settings to ban anything bold. But with Abacus AI, you don't need to worry about it. And the images I just showed you are only the tip of the iceberg. You can go really wild with it. And now let me show you how you can generate amazing images using ChatGPT's image model. So I will choose ChatGPT image form here. Next, you need to give it a prompt. I will give it this prompt. After that, I will turn this option off, then keep the quality to high and hit generate. Here is the output. As you can see, this image looks absolutely phenomenal. It looks so real, doesn't it? And that is why GPT image model is making all the noise on the internet, and you can get really creative with it. I have been using this for some time now, and I must say it is absolutely stunning. It struggles to generate cinematic type images, but in terms of realism, it is even better than Flux and Midjourney. And now let me show you how you can turn any image into a Ghibli-style masterpiece. So for that, you need to choose the GPT image edit model. After that, you need to upload your image here. Next, I will give it a very simple prompt like this and hit generate. Here is the output. As you can see, it has worked perfectly fine and the image looks awesome. Now with this edit feature, you can go really crazy. It is very useful. And now, let me quickly show you how you can turn images into videos like this, like a pro in Abacus AI. So first you need to click on More and then select Video Gen. After that, you can select your desired video generator from here. I will go with Kling 2 because it's the best. Next, you need to upload your image from here. After that, I will give it a simple prompt like this and hit Generate. And here is the output. Just look at this, folks. This looks absolutely real. It legit looks like an actual influencer, doesn't it? Look at the movements. They are so smooth without any kind of distortion. And most importantly, her face remains constant throughout the video, which is very impressive. Now, using this tool, not only can you create some uncensored images of your AI influencer, but you can also turn them into videos easily. Just imagine the kinds of likes you will get for this. It's really awesome. Now, I know this tool is not free, and you need to purchase a subscription to use it. But if you ask me, then it's better to spend $10 monthly on a tool that has all the best AI tools in one place rather than spending $10 on 10 different tools. Just think about it. With only $10, you are getting access to ChatGPT 4.0 Mini, Claude Sonnet 3.7, Grok, Llama, Minimax, Kling Pro, Flux, Ideogram, Runway, Luma Labs, and so many more, which individually would have cost you more than $200. I will put the link in the description. You can go and check that out. If you found this video helpful, make sure to like, share, and subscribe to support the channel. Thank you so much for watching, and as always, keep grinding.